Comes the undefeated Pangaman, Diego Bandy. For international DFC fans who don't know what a panga is, it's a very deadly, very big machete that will scythe through anything you put in front of it. And Diego Bandy is an absolute physical specimen.
They call him Pangaman because he grew up in the DRC street fighting. And they used to street fight with big machetes and compete with these big pangas. Machete, panga is what they call machetes here in South Africa. And they would fight in the streets with these massive blades. And that's why I see all the scars all over him.
Oh! Big shot!
Slander.
You want to be standing for the
scars in Diego's face.
The judo in this man is amazing.
Oh, he got caught by big shot.
God, the man.
He ate a massive shot.
That nose is broken. The eyes are already swelling. Have a look at that nose. It's broken.
And he is a strong kid, as we said.
Fighting out of the red corner. I can't get fight. I feel I've got someone tonight.
Bars, bites, green. Simply step in pain.
Now that big one.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
Both lads come against the fence. Some nasty left elbows from Diego Bandy. Everything that goes for that big right. Beautiful.
Twice now, the bar is another beautiful right.
That point
is, if you just hasn't got Diego Bandy, you disengage.
Unanimous decision, Diego Pangaman.